I did download 7 Days of Dying. I'm gonna download How to Survive Games. How to Survive. Something like that. Another old 360 game. So maybe I might play that again, because I kind of remember liking it, but I knew I wasn't going to beat it, because the ending part was pretty hard. Maybe you can like survive waves of like enemies and stuff. At least what I think is in the game. So let me find something on YouTube. Play this box. So I didn't open any of these boxes, so if it wasn't better than last time, then maybe I might continue playing this, but I don't know. I guess I click on that. Where's my charger? There's my charger. So it is 6:09 in the morning. It is July the 24th. I thought it'd be the 25th, but I guess not, apparently not. I guess when I woke up, it was past 12, so yeah, we just got to 24th, so, yeah. So I saw the, well, I guess Halo was on it, but the Xbox, I guess Showcase, I think they called it, and they showed, like, all a bunch of different gameplay games. It was pretty good, but I was kind of hoping they showed, a remake, or maybe a part 2 of that Iron Brigade game. I think that's what it's called, Iron Brigade. I showed it off a bunch of times and stuff. It would be nice if they would have, because they showed a video from Double Fine, I think it was Double Fine. I think that's the logo is like a 2 B's or something like that, or two heads on one body or something like that. And they showed fucking Psychonauts, and like that's the best thing they can do. Like, sure, I guess maybe that was the bestseller back in the day, but I would imagine the Brigade game did really good in sales, but maybe it didn't. Maybe they did that one instead of that one because a lot of people like it, but not as much as I just said the name of it. I can't remember what it's called. Psychonauts. That's it. I can only remember Psychonauts because Funhouse talks about it all the time, how he likes it or something like that. So that's the only way I know it's called Psychonauts, because he talks about it all the time. At least he used to talk about it all the time, I should say. So let's see how this is going to go. 35 points. Not bad, and one of those. Next one. Okay, 4 cards. 42 is time. 1 tank. 4 of those, and 2 gold. Okay, let's put 3 on the box now. 43 items, or 4, oh sorry, 43 supplies. 4 planes. Okay, so well, I actually got the little good one. Nice. So it does 3 payloads. I wonder if you can shoot 2 of them at once and shoot the main base. There must be something you have to test out. Oh, look what's on sale too. Look at that. Or memory on sale. Something if I had enough points for it, but I don't. I need a lot of points.
Yo,
still unbillable. I still don't know if I have my points, because, well, I'm pretty sure I don't, because I asked Microsoft if I can get a refund from it, for instance, they never gave it to me and stuff. And this is, well, not good enough. Oh, hold on, okay, let's try it with, we only have two. Yes, but they never gave it to me. Okay, anything to do. Ask for a refund for it, maybe they send it back to me. So I'm going to go to train and then turn this out to you. If I can. Oh, so you can't. Oh, you can't choose.
Baron Hall! MG searching for targets. Sucks.
So it's not your. You don't need to push A every time you want to do something. Okay, that's interesting. Interesting. That's supposed to do 660. That was should have been meant to destroy the thing. So why did it destroy it? That's weird. Why is this thing that would destroy the thing that was in it? Yeah, it's a little weird. So it doesn't actually do the damage it said it was going to do. It did less than what it should have. It did like 150 less points. Because he had like less than what it said it does. It does 669 damage. But his ship had like less than what it might have been. So what it... So maybe it's... Three shots combined does 600. So maybe each shot does like. Then I should say.
Target acquired. Auf dem Weg zum Ziel. En avant. Allons dans les vents.
So it's a decent weapon, but it's not meant to go strictly. Well, maybe if you can have your people protect your two bunkers, that's maybe it might be a decent strategy. But something like me, it's a bit much. Maybe use it once or twice, maybe in a game, but I don't know. Let's see what he's doing. I can imagine he has much because he was like level 2. Okay, so everything is defective. One guy in this little person carrier thing. Thank you. Souls to shoot at him, he's like able to like get me back for quite a while.
We'll be right back.
avant. Panza in Bavigo. Usatemi come copertura. Bardo!
Thank you.
what do you have for me? So the last few days I haven't been uploading anything, so I gotta make sure to do it today, but it's because I've been not feeling as good as the last few days, so if I feel better today, so maybe I should be able to do it today.
I don't
Tira Luftman. Medium tank rolling out.
Come on, must be not a lot of people left on my plane.
Thank you.
It's like there's not even for that guy. Everything he has is level 11. Take it, take it. Weird. I guess I did it so fast that I connected to it, but that's really weird. I didn't think that could ever happen. I never thought of it. Crazy. I'm trying to pick a music to listen to, but that's a meme.
MG Nest deployed. Medium tank rolling out. There's an Dotten Weg.
Medium tank rolling out. Just clicking buttons. not lose my religion. Spawning more people before my guy to shoot down. That wasn't for cheating, was it now? Bullshit. You know what?
Thank you.
Awaiting your orders, sir. Borders loaded. Ready to drive. Free fire on them, boys. In the disabled height, Herr Commandant. Good placer a loot, man.
Take him out.
Shots of that rocket would have got it. See, now I gotta wait. Oh, so it's not 11 hours, it's 24 hours. Oh, okay, I thought it was 11 hours, I said, or 12 hours. Strange.
Forbes.
Because I really thought that tank was going to get blown up.
Baby, 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 baby
I guess I'm playing something else. I just do this for about close to an hour and a half, and then I guess it'll be a full video, and then I go try to finally upload something for you guys on YouTube since I've done that in like 2 days, I think now. Or I guess I can mess around with it. It depends on.
Keep pushing, boys! Kämpft dich, Feinhunde!
You did no fucking damage to it.
Oh, la France!
I'm gonna take this one, so it's fine.